Erica Paris reminds us, here we are in a pandemic.
When things shut down and people found themselves out of work or at home or both, lots of them turned in.
Looking at you. Quiet.